When it's nighttime and it's dark outside, do you ever look out the window and think about what kind of animals might just be waking up? Today, we're going to sing a song about some animals that are coming out at night. Do you know what they're called? They're called nocturnal animals. That means they wake up when the sun goes down. You're going to have a chance to make up your own lines about animals that come out at nighttime. But first, I'm going to give you an example, all right? Hey, hey, middle of the night. Hey, hey, everything's all right. Hey, hey, what's that sound? Do you hear anything? Nocturnal animals are coming around. All right, here comes our first one. Are you ready? By the thicket, I hear some crickets. How can we make a cricket sound? Let's see. You could snap your fingers. You could clap. You could click your tongue. Over by the thicket, I hear some crickets. Let me hear you do it. Snake sound with me. Going through the grass. Over by the lake, I hear a snake. Hey, hey, middle of the night. Hey, hey, everything's alright. Hey, hey, what's that sound? Alright, it's your turn. Are you ready? If you don't have a rhyme for an animal, I usually go and just say, hey, look over there. So you try it. Ready? Hey, look over there. I see a... What animal should we see? Job. Hey, hey, middle of the night. Hey, hey, everything's all right. Hey, hey, what's that sound? Nocturnal animals are coming around. All right, your turn. Ready? Hey, look over there. I see a... Oh, hey, hey, middle of the night. Hey, hey, everything's all right. Hey, hey, what's that sound? Nocturnal animals are coming around. Good job.